We got to feel skunks and like bobcats and
yes, but we're not leaving for about 40 minutes. Take the backpack off.
Megan.
Hi, Pansy. Did Leanna fix your eye?
Yeah.
I'm off to take the girls to school.
Hi, we're on our way to school, and I've got a field trip today.
Where are you going on your field trip, Leanna?
Pinecrest.
Pinecrest, I love Pinecrest.
Yeah.
Have a good day, Leanna.
I will.
Bye, Renee. So everybody's off to school and on the way to Pinecrest, if they happen to be Leanna. Grandma has her coffee and I'm gonna go do some retail therapy and I'm going shopping. Got a fire going to get the girlsies warm. How was your trip to Pinecrest from school today?
Freezing cold! I was an ice cube!
You were an ice cube? I thought you had a lot of stuff on.
I only have two layers.
I asked you about that. Did Grandma ask you if you had enough on?
Mommy said I'm not like one of those other kids.
Well, no, you're not. You're a mountain girl. And yet, you didn't have enough clothes on.
I just got back from my field trip, as he just told you. And today at the tree station, we learned that trees can be your friends. And we made a tree with all the kids and the grown-ups. And then we went to this last station, and we got to feel skunks and like, bobcats and squirrels and stuff. So, see you later.
Okay, I got the daughter here cooking dinner. Grandma's got the night off, and we've got posole.
Nom nom nom.
Sweetie.
Don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more family fun, or just hit on the kayak icon when it pops up.